Hi, I'm Jim Fisher, chef owner of Cookinfrance, cooking holidays in the Dordogne. And I'm going to show you how to make the perfect poached eggs. Okay, so down here, what I've got in my pot here is water, which I've got at a bare murmur. It's not even simmering. The water is just moving slightly. And I've put some white vinegar in there, just cheap vinegar, at a ratio of about 1 part vinegar to 10 parts water. So with that like that, here we go with our eggs. So we've got free range eggs, and we're just going to plop them in, one, two, like that. Set the timer for 4 minutes, and look, we're just going to leave them in the water for about 30 seconds, just to form a little skin around the white. And then what I want to do, I want to remove this kind of ghosting, as I call it, because that retains water, and when you serve the eggs, that'll just release all that water onto the plate, and nobody likes wet eggs, do they? Okay, so we're going to deghost these eggs. So if I can just bring one around here for you, I'm going to show you what I'm going to do. Just grab a spider or a basket spoon, pinch the ghost between the pan and the spoon, lift it up, and we'll discard that because that's nasty. Same with the other one. In with a basket spoon, pinch, and then away with the ghost. Now all we do is we wait. We'll let them waft around a little bit. They don't look particularly attractive at the moment, but what we can do is just trim them up a little bit later. So let's have a look at our lovely eggs. 4 minutes is up. There it is. Oh, look at that. Oh, quivering. Just quivering. Beautiful. So what I want to do with that is take it over here. And because I'm going to serve it immediately, I'm going to plunge it into hot water. That washes off the vinegar, so you won't get a nasty vinegar flavour. But it also keeps them nice and warm, okay? And you can keep them in the hot water here for a couple of minutes, actually, maybe even 5 minutes, up to 5 minutes, and they'll still serve beautiful and runny. Okay, so come on in here, because I want to show you how to remove this ghost. Look, just go in with your fingers, look, and just pull off any remnants of ghost. The water's hot, it's not too hot. Well, it has been said that I've got asbestos fingers. That's the other one. Look, it's looking a bit ragged, but once you start trimming it up, it actually starts to look rather beautiful. I mean, look at that. Isn't that a thing of beauty? Okay, so from here, let's take them out, and we're going to drain them on a clean tea towel. Just make sure they're nice and dry before we put them on the plate, because we don't want to serve up wet eggs. Okay, there we go. Our two little beauties. Now, you cannot serve a poached egg without a little bit of sea salt and a nice grind of black pepper. Look at that. Okay, moment of truth. Oh, look at that. Beautiful.